The craze for processed soy products took off in the early 90s when the soy industry started investing like crazy. Well, they started marketing soy products as super health foods. To this day, soy producers spend millions to deceive the American public, and it works. Between 2000 and 2007, U.S. food manufacturers introduced over 2,700 new processed soy products. Things like tofu, soy milk, soybean oil, veggie burgers. And of 2007, 85% of American consumers believe that soy products are healthy. But the fact is, soy products are anything but healthy. And I advise my patients to cut them out completely. I've read hundreds of studies linking these soy products to digestive problems, immune system breakdowns, cognitive decline, reproductive disorders, and infertility, even cancer and heart disease. Now, I'm going to give you two reasons why you should never eat soy products again if you're serious about significantly boosting your energy levels. First of all, soy is chock full of a compound called phytoestrogen. Once it gets in your body, phytoestrogen disrupts your adrenal glands, your thyroid gland, and could even cause infertility or breast cancer in women. For men, too much estrogen is a nightmare. It affects your body's shape, your weight, your sex drive, and your fertility too. Moreover, estrogen is the hormone that tells your body, men and women both, to store fat. Okay, here's the second and most important reason you should never eat soy products again. Soy contains goitrogens, a substance that disrupts your thyroid gland, and your thyroid gland has a huge impact on your energy levels. Let me ask you if any of this sounds familiar. Feeling sluggish in the morning? Trouble concentrating? Dry skin? Low sex drive? High cholesterol? Weight gain? If any of that does sound familiar, you could very well be suffering from hypothyroidism. It's a serious condition that creates dozens of health problems, and the goitrogens in soy products, including the soy milk and the veggie burgers which might be in your fridge right now, contribute to this condition. That's why soy tops my list as the number one health food to cut out of your diet, because it's literally draining your vitality from inside your body at one of your key energy sources, your thyroid gland.